She's what you call a disinformation agent, you know, just spouting bullshit everywhere.